gonna do a little running this morning, get a little exercise. Yeah, I gotta loosen up a little first, though.
Egad! Good morning, Gordon.
Well, hi, Sherlock Hemlock.
I, Sherlock Hemlock, the world's greatest detective, see by the clues that you're wearing running shoes.
Oh, yeah, right.
And also that you are wearing running clothes.
Right again, Sherlock.
I, Sherlock Hemlock, the world's greatest detective, deduce from this that you are planning to go running.
Amazing, Sherlock. Just amazing. That's right.
But you are not running, Gordon. You are standing here. And my great powers of deduction tell me that this means you're waiting for something.
That's for sure. Yep.
More clues. You looked at your watch. Yes, that means you're concerned about the time.
Yep, you got it right, Sherlock. Mm-hmm. Yep.
And you keep looking off down the street. Now, that's another clue, and it means you're expecting someone who isn't here yet.
Yep, you got it. Mm-hmm. Yep.
I, Sherlock Hemlock, the world's greatest detective, see it all clearly now. Yes. I have sifted all the clues, examined the evidence, and arrived at a conclusion that you, Gordon, are going to go running with a friend, and you're waiting for that friend to come by for you, and you're worried because they're late. Am I right?
Yes, you're right, Sherlock. Mm. Absolutely right. And since you're so clever, maybe you can tell me why he's so doggone late and where he is anyway. Where is he?
Of course, elementary, Gordon. He's standing in front of his house around the corner at Elm Street, and he told me he's waiting for you because he thought you were supposed to come by for him this morning.